L&W was incorporated in 1975 by Lloyd and Wilbur Bontrager. Their primary product of the time was a L&W lifter system that raised roofs on campers.
We started it because we had some competition that wanted to also use our lifter system. We said, let's just offer it for sale to them. That's where it all started. When we started L&W, some of the challenges, of course, were we'd buy a lot of used equipment and make it work. There were several occasions when our main press would break down and we would scramble to bring it back online. And the challenges we really faced, too, were the facilities we had were limiting us a lot. Finally came to a point we were maximizing three of the buildings here on the farm.
When I look back, there's several key things, milestones that's happened for L&W. I can remember early 2000s, we purchased new CNC bending equipment. So those first years of robotic CNC bending was a learning curve, but as of today, we have 15 CNC benders. In 2014, we entered into the chassis modification, which you can see behind me has grown significantly and really helped us get into a new market in the RV industry. Newest milestone is getting into more robotic machines as far as a CNC robotic bend cell that does a lot of brake press work without basically physically touching a part. Then we kind of just kept adding on that. Then we did the next thing as far as we got lasers in. It went to paint line. We have our full five-stage wash powder coat system, which was another major milestone. Then we went into robotic welding. We currently have four robotic weld systems in place.
Our heritage obviously is here at the farm, and started very small with just a few employees, and with just some primitive basic equipment, we're able to produce some metal fabricated products that we did over the years. It's our family business. Dad and I started back in 1975. His legacy remains. He was always innovative. It's a lot of fun for me to see how the management and people at L&W get excited when they are looking at new products and processes and things they're doing day by day.
L&W to me means family. I feel we have a strong, close-knit workforce. We have a caring attitude towards our employees, our customers, our suppliers, our community. And I feel like that's what L&W has always been about from day one when Lloyd and Wilbur started L&W. And going forward, I hope it's seen as a legacy of a culture of values, commitment, respecting one another, and that's shown throughout not just our customers, but the community and everybody we come in contact with. That's what I hope the legacy is.